Hello, good people. This is Rajiv once again from Your Geek Studios, and today I'm going to share a good earning crypto blogging website with you guys. And be with me, guys, in this video till the very end because I bet you'll love this. So let's get started. So the crypto blogging social media platform that I'm going to talk about is Uptrend. Okay, 1UP is its ticker and its price is 0.01 right now. So we'll be discussing in very short way its price a little bit and what is Uptrend, how to create an account and how to log in here. Okay, we'll also be discussing how to update a profile and how it works. And lastly, we'll be discussing how to withdraw in here, the withdrawal process. So let's not make this video very long and let's answer all this question in a very quick way. So the price is, as you can see, 1 cent. It was very low in the past, but as the market is going upwards right now, the market is taking uptrend. So uptrend is also not much behind, so it is moving with market, 1 cent right now. Okay, so what is uptrend? We'll be discussing this. Okay, so let's see what is uptrend. So guys, if you're new to Your Geek Studios, kindly hit subscribe and hit the notification bell as well to get notified of the upcoming videos of this channel. So let's see what is uptrend. So let's talk about what is uptrend. So you can see here, passion monetized. So it is simple. You have passion, okay? You have passion for blog, you have passion for photography, you have passion for making videos, you have passion for poetry, okay? And for that passion, you will be monetized. You will be getting something in return from uptrend as a token of appreciation. They will be giving you what? They will not be giving you money, but yes, they will be giving you uptrend token, 1UP, okay, and which is 1 cent right now. So this is how it works. So you do Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, okay, you go in there, you post in there your article, anything, photography, videos, and you simply get likes and dislikes over there, okay. Your post gets shared, you get comments, but you don't get anything in return from Facebook. You don't get monetized. Your post doesn't get monetized, okay. But here it is exactly opposite to what is what we are doing in Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. You post in here, your article gets upvotes, okay, or downvotes. Downvotes is not good, okay. If your article gets upvotes, that means like, okay, then you will be earning something in return, okay, via uptrend tokens, 1UP tokens, which is 1 cent, okay. So now let's see how to create an account in uptrend, okay. So to create an account in here is very simple, okay. You just need an email ID and password, and that's it. You need to sign up with your email ID, hit your password, and then verify email, and you need to log in here. So I've already logged in into my account. This is my old account, okay, and I'll be showing you how to update your profile and how to enter your profile details. So once you log in here, you will see this down arrow button. You need to come in here next to your name, and you need to click on account info. Now you need to enter your first name, last name, your mobile number, location, okay, your username as well, and about you, a few lines or a few sentence about you, okay, that's it. So to change your profile picture, you need to click on this button here, and you can change your profile picture easily as well. So put a very nice profile picture of yours, okay, and hit all the details about you, because that what makes a profile complete, and the complete profile always looks good, okay. You will be getting much upvotes. If you post better content, then yes, you will be getting a lot of upvotes if your profile is very much complete, okay. Now let's see how to earn uptrend tokens in here. Now to earn uptrend tokens in here is very simple, guys, okay. So everyone uses Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, okay, any one of these. So what we do there is we simply post in there our article, our poetry, our we post our photos, our best photos, our editing photos, okay, our artistic photos, our music, our videos, we post in there. Now in return, what we get from there is just likes, dislike, comment and share, and nothing else, okay. But what we get in here is we get upvotes, yes, downvotes also means dislike, upvote means like, okay. We get upvote, downvote, okay. Our post gets shared, we get comment, and the big thing in here is we get monetized, okay. So the number of upvotes you have, the higher you have your upvotes and the higher your level is, the much uptrend token you will be earning, the higher your uptrend token earning will be in here, okay. So suppose I'll give you an example. So suppose this A chain of blogs, now this profile has a level of 4 and his upvotes is 280, okay. Now just assuming he earns his level is 4 and his upvotes is 280, so let's assume he will get 100 uptrend tokens, okay, in this situation, okay. Now If his level was 14, okay, AJ Roblox profile I'm talking about. If his level was 14 and he get 280 upvotes, now if his level was higher, now he will be getting like around 200, 220 uptrend tokens. So I believe you got me, guys. Okay, so in level 4, he gets only 100 tokens in this upvote. In level 14, he will get 200 plus uptrend tokens with the same number of upvotes. Okay, so you see how much important it is to increase our level in uptrend. So this is the reason the people level up. They want to level up their profile 15, 16, 20, 25, 30. They want to go much, much higher, because the higher their level will be, the higher their earning will be in here. Okay, and how to boost your level is simple. You just need to be engaging in this community. You just need to post in here, repost in here, comment, share, subscribe. You need to do everything in here. I mean, you need to put your genuine effort, the effort that we put in Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, the same effort you need to put in this community, uptrend community. And then I bet it is my guarantee you'll be earning a good amount of uptrend token from here. Okay, I have seen people who got from level 1 to level 29 as well. Okay, they are now admin with this site. Okay, they are administrator of this site as well. They have responsibility with the site as well. So in short, they have made a career out of uptrend also. So it is a very, very promising platform, and a platform that cannot be ignored. Okay, so that is the thing. So the last thing that we'll be talking about is withdrawal. Okay, so let's see what is the withdrawal process in here. Okay, so I'll click on this withdrawal thing. So to withdraw in from here, we need 3000 points to withdraw. Before it was 500 points. So you can see here, you must have minimum of 3000 points to access withdrawal feature. So they have increased it to 3000. So I made a withdrawal of 10,000 tokens before, okay, a year ago or something like that, and then 2600 a couple of months ago, and right now I'm stuck in 729 points. That means 729 uptrend tokens, or else I would be showing you how to withdraw in here. So if you have any query, if you have any question regarding withdrawal, you can drop that in the comment box of this video. It is not much hard to withdraw in here. It is very, very easy. Okay, it is not much complicated. So that's it, guys, in this video. If I have missed out some points regarding this community, uptrend community, then you can drop that in the comment box, and you can tell me what is the point that I have missed in this video. So that's it, guys, in this video. If you're new to Yogic Studios, kindly hit subscribe and hit the notification bell as well to get notified of the upcoming video of this channel. And like, comment, share, subscribe if you truly appreciate this video. So we'll meet again in my next video with another crypto, non-crypto topic. So till then, you have a great day, guys, and you have a great time. And thank you for watching this video till the very end. Thank you, guys, and keep smiling. Bye-bye.